What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings.
Good morning, sir.
Fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented...
I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh? You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
I should just go up and challenge someone. Yeah. No, wait. What do you want? Don't scare me like that. You don't want to play Queen's Blood, do you? I was hoping that... Oh, what am I thinking? You look like you'd murder me. Oh, God. This is too much. I think I'm gonna throw up. Don't give me that look. It's perfectly healthy for adults to cry too, you know. People call me Crybaby Ned. Because the more tears I shed, the better I get at Queen's Blood. Please play around with me. I get it. No one wants to play with a crybaby.
Oh,
not to underestimate a crybaby. Would you go around with me? God, I lost. But I feel a lot better after having a good cry. There's nothing like a game of Queen's Blood to relieve some stress.
Speaking of, you look like you've got a lot weighing you down too. It's written all over your face. Trust me, crying does wonders. You really ought to try it.
Would you go around with me? Even crybabies can fight back!
Hey, Dad! Have you heard of Queen's Blood? All the kids at school are playing it. You can buy it for me.
Sure thing, son. Just think of it.
A little birdie told me you can't get enough of... Ooh! Looky here! I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You wanna throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with ready to get your...
Thank you.
How do you like them apples? She might be small, but she's got power where it counts. A little birdie told me you can't get enough of that card game, Queen's Blood.
Yeah, it's true.
All right.